Protest in Emeryville at the Home Depot. This is a memorial for Yuvette.